This is where it's at, folks. The college tournament ends here tonight. For one team, the joy of a lifetime will be achieved. And there's no doubt going to be some incredible action all along the way. We'll see the Wake Forest Demon Deacons facing the Louisville Cardinals.
This is what we've been waiting for all tournament long.
Yo, what's good, swag team, homies? Zombie gang, homies. It's your boy Stax Montana, man. Back out here with the young homie, Freddie Banks, Freddie Ferrari. That man is slashing through the defense, getting to the basket. This is the most important game of Freddie's basketball career thus far. The NCAA National Championship game. You already know we got to play our best, bruh. Before the game started, I told Coach, I'm like, this is my last opportunity to impress these NBA scouts, man. Everybody going to be watching this game. So this is my last opportunity to try to impress those guys. So, man, you got to leave me on the floor for as long as possible. Like, I don't even ever want to get subbed out the game, bro. Just let me rock out. Let me drop 50 tonight all the way to the basket. And if Coach give me the chance to drop 50, Freddie is going to go ahead and drop that 50. And like I said before, because I got a lot of people commenting on my videos, I know I'm not really getting assists. I'm not even, oh my God, that crossover so fast. Oh, the way that man crafted. Just showing you his abilities right there. You know, then that man can get to the basket whenever he wants to. But like I was saying, man, this man, I know I'm not getting assists right now. And it's because, mainly, because I'm not trying to. I'm not, like, only time I get assists is when I'm getting double teamed and there's somebody wide open in the paint. I would pass it then. But right now, I'm just trying to build my draft stock. And the way 2K is set up, for point guards included, points weigh more on draft stock than assists, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm just out here trying to get these buckets. I'm trying to get a lot of rebounds, trying to get a lot of steals, man. I'm trying to get drafted as high as possible, even though you guys won't see the first season. For the guys who haven't seen the other videos, I'm not going to be showing the first season. I'm going to use that first season to grind badges. And when I come back with Freddie after the USA game, which is coming up next, you know what I'm saying? I will then show you me free agency and then go into a new. You'll see. It'll be pretty lit. It'll be pretty dope. Trust me. I got some fire up my sleeve. Now back to the gameplay. Your boy already got 10 points. You already know we're going to keep running it up. You know you don't want that ball in your hands. You know you can go ahead and give it to me all the way with the self alley-oop. Freddie is lit. Putting on a show for everybody, and even in an important game like this, he still finds a way to put on a show, man. Take some risks out here, man. Like I said, I've been trying to get these rebounds, bro. Trying to get as many rebounds as I can, bro. If I get a, oh my God, that crossover. Step back, pull up, game strong. You already know, but like I was saying, bro, if I can get as many rebounds as I can, bro, and possibly get a triple-double, that would be also lit. But I don't know. I don't know if that's going to happen. The squad playing defense out here. We out on the fast break once again. Just going to go ahead and pull that one. You know what I'm saying? No need to take that one all the way to the basket. The defense was far above your boy. So I went, oh, my God. Your boy done turned the ball over, man. I don't know what's going on. But, hey, good thing God blessed this man Freddie with that speed. Was able to stop that right there. No way, no sir. These dudes aren't allowed to score all the way to the basket. Once again, you got to watch me at all times. Ended up getting fouled right there, bro. Sooner or later, these guys, you know what I'm saying, they're trying to stop stealing my powers, bro. This man Freddie trying to play this lockup right now. Give me this ball, boy. You don't want it. Let me get that. All the way. Slamming with the windmill. Freddie. He done lit. Freddie. He done lit. And this man said he ain't finished. But look at the squad playing his defense. This man done saved the steal. Out on the fast break again with the slam. Freddie is beast, and I told you he's the greatest dunker the NCAA has ever seen. The way he just be rising up, slamming with authority. He don't care who right there. He just gonna slam it on your head. Freddie out here beasting, man. That's what I love about this guy, bro. He's so fast, so athletic, man. So fast, so athletic, bro. And he played that lockup. He played that defense, yeah. Trying to get back to the basket right here, yeah. Spin jumper, yeah. You already know, man. That's easy. That's cake. And your boy looking to get back on his fast break. Let me get the ball. You don't want it. Let me get the ball. You don't want it. Hey, with the slam though. Freddy Ferrari, he fast. He the man though. Ooh. Freddy Ferrari though. That man is out here beasting right now. Oh, popped the ball in there. I never seen a steal like that, bro. Just popped the ball right up in the air. Still out on the fast break all the way. Still slamming. Still slamming. Still putting on a show in the national title game, bro. Beasting. And Wake Forest, I don't know if they was even prepared for this, bro. The way they score looking right now, 32-6. I don't know if these guys were prepared for this. And, bro, you're cold. I can tell why you're cold. You keep giving up these buckets. Green release. And after that, man, like I said, I was trying to stay on the court for as long as possible. And you going to see this coach just sub me out. We still got a lot of game left. I wanted to go for 50. Coach said I'm going to go ahead and sub him out, but I was kind of tight, but hey, man, if this your first time watching the Stacks Montana video, first of all, slap the shit up out yourself because you should have known about me earlier. Then go ahead and subscribe. Also, if you want to see more Freddie Banks videos, a.k.a. Freddie Ferrari, make sure you spam up that like button. I'll be dropping them real soon. But until next time, players, real niggas stay up at night and out. Swag team, bitch. Zombie gang, cuz. And also, man, I've been looking in the comments. I'm still trying to figure out what team Freddie is going to go to in free agency. Like I said, leave your suggestions down below.
Al, I can't believe I'm about to go pro.
Think about it. Just yesterday, you were doing biology projects.
That's right. You didn't believe I could get it done on time.
I feel so bad about that, but you pulled through.
Of course I did. It's crazy how long ago that feels. You ever feel like everything's changing and you have to adapt so quick all the time?
Yeah, but some things don't have to change.
I guess you're right. I mean, Coach Falls is backing me up. My mom.
And me? I'm backing you up, I think.
Nah. You got it all wrong, Al. I'm backing you up.
Ah, okay. So you're my Scottie Pippen?
I like to think of myself as your James Worthy.
You're gonna do great, babe.
I'm glad you're here with me. Whoa, you see that?
Make a wish.
That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. So where do they have you now?
Oh, man, I can't even keep track anymore.
Well, look, I did my part. I was getting you open looks all season. And don't forget me next time you get an award. Grant is solely responsible for my basketball success.
Look, man, I won't even have to do all that. You're going to be up there with me.
Oh, man. Maybe, but I'll probably be in Europe somewhere next year.
Whoa, Europe, man. Look, I can't see that there's possibly 30 guards in the NBA who are better than you.
Maybe not, man, but we'll see how it goes.
Nah, I'm serious.
Look, Prez, don't worry about me, all right? We'll link up, man. Anytime you want to log on the sticks and lose a game or two, I'll be there. But no, seriously, I'm good, man. I'm happy for you.
Appreciate that, man. It means a lot coming from you.
Yeah.
Look, let me practice my speech. I got to thank the person who is responsible for most of the points that I've scored this year, my homie, and the person that I always beat in video games, Grant Alabaster. Any words, Grant?
No, I feel like T.O. right now. That's my quarterback. That's my teammate.
All right, man, enough. Yeah. You won't have, are you really gonna cry when we're up there?
I'm really getting a little emotional right now.
Okay.
Let's finish the game.
Yeah, let's do it. Are you crying because I'm beating you so bad?
It's not funny. Okay.